गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ आवर कंट्री। यू हैव द एबिलिटी टू लर्न एंड अडॉप्ट टू द एनवायरनमेंट। योर इंटेलिजेंस एंड वर्क विल टेक द कंट्री ऑन द पाथवे ऑफ सक्सेस। यू विल मेक अ न्यू इंडिया। यू विल बी द पिलर ऑफ दिस न्यू इंडिया। विद दिस होप वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, न्यू इंडिया। Fill in the blanks. In hell box, Rahul Gandhi, Manjari, Anil Ambani, Hrithik Roshan, Anju Bobby George, Jayed Khan, Ajay Bhatt, Abhijit Sawant, these names of famous personalities are given. First, like my father and mother, I too was elected from Amethi in Uttar Pradesh to the Lok Sabha in 2004, and I am eagerly looking forward to serving my country. Who is this person? He is Rahul Gandhi. Amethi Lok Sabha constituency was created in 1967. Rahul Gandhi held the seat for the longest period from 2004 to 2019. Second, I share a minor physical deformity, an extra thumb, with Sir Gary Sobers. My special films include Krish, Dhoom 2 and Koi Mil Gaya. Yes, who is this person? Hrithik Roshan. He has portrayed a variety of characters and is known for his dancing skills. He became the Indian brand ambassador for UNICEF and the Global Goals Campaign's world's largest lesson that aims to educate children in over 100 countries about the Sustainable Development Goals. Third, in 2004, she received the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award, while her husband received the Dronacharya Award for coaching her. She has been in the top 6 in the world in her event for the last few years. Who is she? She is Anju Bobby George. She is India's first and only world champion in athletics IAAF World Athletics Final. She won the bronze medal in long jump 6.73 meter at the 2003 World Championships in athletics in Paris, and a gold medal at the 2003 Afro-Asian Games. Fourth, my father Sanjay and my uncles Firoz and Akbar are all part of the Bollywood industry. So is my cousin Fardeen and brother-in-law Hrithik. My first big hit was Farhan Khan's debut film shoot in St. Paul's Darjeeling. Who is this person? He is Jayed Khan. Jayed Abbas Khan is an Indian actor and producer in Hindi films. He has received a Filmfare Award nomination. Fifth, the younger son of Dhirubhai. I am a member of parliament and was once voted MTV's Youth Icon of the Year. Who is he? Yes, he is Anil Ambani. He is an Indian businessman. He is the chairman of Reliance Group, conferred the CEO of the year 2004 in the Platts Global Energy Awards. Sixth, till the age of 24, I was struggling unknown singer in a local band which would perform at weddings and small functions in Mumbai. In 2005, my life changed forever when I became the first Indian idol in the biggest talent search show on Indian television. Who is this person? He is Abhijit Sawant. He is a singer, television actor, anchor, and the winner of Indian Idol Season 1. He was the first runner-up of Clinic All Clear Jo Jeeta Wahi Superstar and finished third in Asian Idol. Do you know, students, Abraham Lincoln is famously known for being the 16th president of the United States. Born in 1879, the man that we all know as one of the most brilliant minds to have ever lived was once considered a major failure. Students were completed 13th lesson. Now fun quiz time. Three clues will be displayed on the screen. You have to identify the name of the program. First clue is National Program for Development of Sports in India. Second clue is it is launched in the year 2018. It is launched by Sports Minister Colonel Rajyavardhan Singh Rathod in Delhi. So what is the name of the program? Yes, Khelo India. Students, we have completed 13th lesson. We will meet again in the next session. Till then, take care. Goodbye.